shade, ZV6s, epoxy cones, foam caps, all the works.
And there are 12?
12 inches.
Tell me a little bit about this cabin. Everything's modified here, it looks like.
Pretty much stock floors in it, just very fiber flex on it.
Okay.
Wood roof, and then obviously we got steel passenger doors, steel front dash.
That's not going anywhere.